Please don't crowd. We'll get everybody in. This way.
About 900 Americans and approximately 5,500 South Vietnamese flew out in 81 helicopters, which made flight after flight out from Saigon to rescue ships off the South China Sea coast. The people leaving were clawed at by desperate South Vietnamese trying to leave with them. NBC News correspondent Jim Laurie, one of the reporters who stayed behind, told of South Vietnamese clawing at the top of the wall and having their fingers mashed away with rifle and pistol butts wielded by American Marines and embassy civilians.